He'd be about 35 now. He said he lived in Philadelphia, but may have lied.
That's all I can remember, Mark. But if I think of any more, I will let you know.
Still feel it tippling.